Could they go back in front by one?
All Mitchell has done today is cross the 30-point threshold for the fifth time in his playoff career, and it's a young one. His career high in the playoffs, 38. We got plenty of time for that.
Oh, yeah, the meter's still running. Great move by Jokic to adjust and continue.